celebrating life and loves.
What we've done, thanks to Pat, is gathered some stories and thoughts and appreciations and just all kinds of photographs and love for you from people in the community.
What do I love best about John? His sense of humor, which makes him always look on the bright side of things.
His face is frequently covered with that smile, and there is that twinkle in his eye.
I also love your smile, your quiet and sometimes quirky sense of humor, your ability to connect with and care about so many different kinds of people.
Dining room table, or at the Emeryville house out on the deck, reading musty ancient Christian documents aloud and discussing them. Nerdy, eccentric, wonderful stuff. You can't share that with just anybody, but I can share it with Joe.
I love his expression at the door when he is delivering things from Pat and John.
They're a man, this quiet, shy guy. Naturally, I manipulated things a little bit, so he got into my group for the discussion section.
Learned that there is tremendous value in simply loving people. John does that better than almost anyone I have ever known.
Other thoughts or wishes for John? Wish you the very best, big brother. Your little brother will always be there for you.
We've had many great and tough times since then, especially through the loss of our parents. There's no one else I can imagine growing old with. Even when things get awful, I know life will always be interesting. Your biggest task for the rest of your life is to take in the love and caring so many people have for you and to explore the fullness of your many gifts.